wouldn't say it's filled with cocaine washed ashore near Boca Raton, Florida yesterday. Drug enforcement agents found no evidence of money.
All right, okay, Jeff. What if I send in the tape and they don't like it? I mean, what if they say I'm no good? What if they say, get out of here, kid. You got no future. I mean, I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection. Jesus, I'm starting to sound like my old man.
Come on, he's not that bad.
Oh,
at least he's letting you borrow the car tomorrow night.
Check out that 4x4. That is hot.
Okay, back her up.
Someday, Jennifer. Someday. There you go, lady. There's a quarter.
Thank you. Don't forget to take a flyer.
Right.
Save the clock tower.
Bye.
That's the power of love.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. It's Saturday morning, October 26, 1985,
1:18 a.m.
And this is temporal experiment number one.
Come on, Heidi. Hey, boy, get in there.
Atta boy.
Please note that Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch. Got it?
Right, checked on.
Good.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Oh, my God. They found me. I don't know how, but they found me.
Run for it, Marty!
Who? Who?
Who do you think? The Libyans!
All right, Doc, what's going on, huh? Where are we? When are we?
We're descending toward Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
2015? You mean we're in the future?
I am officially running for President of the United States.
I can't believe this window's still broken.
Well, when the scene screen repairman called Daddy a chicken, Daddy threw him out of the house. Now we can't get anybody to fix it.
Oh, look how worn out this is. I can't believe this window's still... believe this window's still broken.
Well, when the scene screen repairman called Daddy a chicken, Daddy threw him out of the house. Now we can't get anybody to fix it.
Oh, look how worn out this is.
This is what you were supposed to look like. They predicted you'd look like at 47 years old. And I have to say, you... They have you like a young Donald Trump. It looked like
it's... It does kind of look like Donald Trump.
Yeah, it does. There is a Donald Trumpiness to it.
Huge!
You and Jennifer getting along?
Oh, yeah, great, Mom. We're more like a couple of teenagers, you know?
Dad, telephone, it's Needles.
Dad, it's for you.
All right, well, take down the den. Hello, in here, please.
Hey, the Big M. How's it hanging, McFly?
Hey, Needles.
So?
Needles?
Did you take a look at that little business proposal of mine?
I don't know, Needles.
What are you afraid of? If this thing works, it'll solve all your financial problems.
And if it doesn't work, Needles, I could get fired. It's illegal. I mean, what if the Jits is monitoring, huh?
The Jits will never find out. Oh.
I was monitoring that scan you just interfaced. You are terminated!
Terminated? No! No! It wasn't my fault, sir! It was Needles! Needles was behind the whole thing!
And you cooperated!
No, I didn't! It was
illegal.
A sting operation!
And you
I was setting them up!
Read my facts!
No! Please! No, I cannot be fired! I'm fired!
You're fired. 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 You're fired.
Gentlemen, welcome to the Biff Tannen Museum, dedicated to Hill Valley's number one citizen and America's greatest living folk hero, the one and only Biff Tannen. Of course, we've all heard the legend, but who is the man? Inside, you will learn how Biff Tannen became one of the richest and most powerful men in America. Discover how, in 1979, Biff successfully lobbied to legalize gambling and turned Hill Valley's dilapidated courthouse into a beautiful casino hotel.
I just want to say one thing. God bless America.
We know it won't run under its own power. We know we can't pull it. But if we could figure out a way to push it up to 88 miles an hour, huh? Here! This spur that runs off the main line 3 miles out to Clayton Ravine.
is a long stretch of level track that will still exist in 1985. This is where we'll push the DeLorean with the locomotive. Funny, this map calls Clayton Ravine Shonash Ravine. That must be the old Indian name for it. It's perfect. A nice long run that goes clear across the bridge over the ravine, you know, over near that Hilldale housing development.
Right, Doc, but according to this map, there is no bridge.
Here! This spur that runs off the main line 3 miles out to Clayton Ravine. It's a long stretch of level track that will still exist in 1985. This is where we'll push the DeLorean with the locomotive. Funny, this map calls Clayton Ravine Shonash Ravine. That must be the old Indian name for it. Nice long run that goes clear across the bridge over the ravine, you know, over near that Hilldale housing development.
Right, Doc, but according to this map, there is no bridge.
Nice long run that goes clear across the bridge over the ravine, you know, over near that Hilldale housing development.
Right, Doc, but according to this map, there is no bridge.
Well, Doc, we can scratch that idea. I mean, we can't wait around a year and a half for this thing to get finished.
Marty, it's perfect. You're just not thinking fourth dimensionally.
Right, I have a real problem with that.
Don't you see? The bridge will exist in 1985. It's safe and still in use. Therefore, as long as we get the DeLorean up to 88 miles an hour before we hit the edge of the ravine, we'll instantaneously arrive at a point in time where the bridge is completed. We'll have track under us and coast safely across the ravine.
What about the locomotive?
It'll be a spectacular wreck. Too bad no one will be around to see it.
How far does the 8 o'clock train go?
San Francisco is the end of the line.
I'll take a one-way ticket.
San Francisco is the end of the line.
Yeah.
Watch it, Biff.
40! I didn't mean to scare you. I didn't recognize you in those clothes.
What the hell are you doing?
Just putting on the second coat now. You going cowboy, huh?
Come on, guys. We're going to be late for brunch.
Come on, Dad. We're not going to hold your reservations all day.
Lorraine, have you seen my glasses?
Bring your suede jacket, honey. Marty, what's wrong? We thought you went to the lake.
You wore that to the lake?
Thank God you guys are all back to normal.
Hey, Marty, who are you supposed to be? Hey, Marty, who are you supposed to be? Clint Eastwood?
Right.
Great, Doc.
Thanks.
Your future hasn't been written yet. No one's has. Your future is whatever you make it. So make it a good one. Both of you.